What is this Abraxo scouring for? Be honest. Does this trash make me smell bad? Directive, acquire all junk. Still in progress. There must be more junk around here. Is there anything better than raw asbestos? Scavenging is its own reward. Ah!
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Pip-Boy. Detected. Registration complete. Countermeasures disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point. Valid Pip-Boy detected. Access granted. Welcome, prospective Robco customer.
Huh. Huh.
Well, well. We've been having a little discussion with your friends here. Word around the water cooler is you've found Crane's treasure. Good for you. Time to cover your end of the deal. Pay up. A weapon, singular. Let me see it. That's it? Fine. You give me that, I suppose we can call it even. Unless you can make me a better offer. I see what you mean. Suppose it suits someone like you then, doesn't it? Fine. Keep it.
Well, I suppose that could have gone a lot worse. Honey, why don't you and I have a little chat while I try and stop my hands from shaking?
Gotta maintain the rep.
Out of my way.
Handled that better than I would have.
Hey, you're back. And in one piece. Hope you found something good.
Anyone you walk away from, I guess.
I guess that went about as well as it could have. Though I do wish maybe you hadn't struck a deal with them in the first place. At least they're out of our hair, for the time being. Be a fool not to. I value that man's word about as much as a Brahmin fart. Having Saul and Bali back on their feet, though, should level the playing field in case he gets any ideas.
Solomon, you think you and Bessie can go grab Polly's new ride sooner rather than later?
I can make it happen, Duchess.
Attaboy. Well, honey, I'm real sorry Crane's leads didn't pan out quite like we'd hoped. And while I can't magic up a better treasure for you, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now because of you. You take care of yourself out there, honey. One wayward soul to another.
What's your poison?
No, doll. Appalachia's home to me. Always has been. There was no way I was staying away for long. I presumed I'd only be gone a couple of months. But I kept hearing stories about plagues and monsters and whatnot. When I heard everyone was finally coming back because of some treasure, I figured the monsters and all must have been made up to scare people off. Seems I just vastly underestimated the general populace's level of desperation. So I came back to sell them all drinks, and to finally be home again.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Me? Businesswoman. Carved a nice place out for myself in pharmaceuticals. I made some friends along the way, and lots of enemies. But I was also able to put away enough scratch and supplies that, when the end came, well, I was in better shape than most. Traded nearly all of it in order to build this place, though. Now, the Wayward's my legacy. And it'd be nowhere without you. Great, isn't she? I got her for a steal because the military took all her guns when they retired her. She's the pack ox forklift hybrid I never knew I wanted. I never would have been able to haul all this stuff up here without her, let alone build this place up. Was Saul's idea to paint her, upgrade her voice module to something more fitting her role. Nothing other than the rumor of the big one everyone keeps babbling about being tucked away somewhere nearby. I've heard it's a city that drops riches from the sky, and that it's a drill that crawls around underground. And at this point, I would not be the least bit surprised to find out it's somehow both. All right. Come back when you need to work out your drinking muscles.